How to fit a letterbox. Hello and welcome to Videojug. We're going to show you how to fit a letterbox. We'll be using a mock-up set to show you how to do this as clearly as possible. Step 1. You will need a letterbox kit, which includes fixing bolts and nuts, a draft excluder. You will also need a battery drill kit, which includes drill bits, a jigsaw, a junior hacksaw, a pencil, a tape measure, sandpaper, safety goggles, a ruler, and a dustpan and brush in case of mess. Step 2. Where to place it. If your door is panelled, you must fit your letterbox to a strong non-panelled section of the door. This is a solid wood door, so the letterbox can go anywhere. We're going to fit it in the centre of the door, just below the door handle. Step 3. Mark the centre point. Find the centre of the door and make a pencil mark at the height you have chosen. Step 4. Mark the height. To ensure that the letterbox is level, measure and mark the chosen height of the letterbox to the left and right of the centre point. Step 5. Position the letterbox. Measure the width of the letterbox. Then, align the centre point of the letterbox with the centre point on the door. Make sure that the bottom of the letterbox is in line with your three pencil marks and draw around it with your pencil. Step 6. Inner flap measurements. Measure the distance between the edge of the letterbox and the top, bottom and sides of the inner flap. Make a note of these. Step 7. Transfer flap measurements. Carefully transfer these measurements to the door. Use a pencil and ruler to join your pencil marks so that the inner flap and its position are now clearly outlined on the door. Step 8. Drill starter holes. Next, you'll have to drill 4 starter holes to help you cut out the shape of the inner flap with the jigsaw. Select a large flat wood cutting bit that is about 13mm wide and attach it to your drill. Before you drill, remember drill safety. Put on your safety goggles. Make sure that all loose items of clothing, jewellery and hair are tucked away. Clear the area of any potential hazards and find a steady standing position. Position the drill just inside a corner of the flap outline and drill. Stop when the drill begins to emerge through the other side of the door. Repeat this for the other corners. Then, drill through from the other side of the door. This will prevent the wood from splitting. Step 9. Saw. Before you pick up the jigsaw, remember that using any saw has its risks. Make sure that you are wearing safety goggles and clear the area of any potential hazards. Find a steady standing position and remember to watch your fingers when you do start using the jigsaw. Insert the blade into a hole and carefully cut along your pencil outline, moving from one hole to the next. Then push out the wood. Step 10. Sand down the edges. Use sandpaper to smooth down the inside and edges of the hole. Step 11. Mark the lug holes. On the back of the letterbox, there will be a screw fixing on either side of the flap. These are called lugs. Measure their exact position on the back of the letterbox. Now, use this measurement to mark their position on the door. Step 12. Drill bolt holes. Select a drill bit that is the same size as the fixing bolts which screw into the lug holes. Attach it to the drill. Remember your drill safety. And drill on your pencil marks right through the door. Step 13. Drill lug holes. Now select a drill bit that matches the size of the lug holes and attach it to your drill. Remember your drill safety. Hold the drill over one of the existing holes and drill about halfway into the door. Make sure that you keep the bit level. It would be very easy to split the wood here. Step 14. Attach the bolts. Screw the bolts into the lug holes. Step 15. Attach the letterbox. Slide the bolts through the holes, attaching the letterbox to the side. Step 16. Trimming the bolts. If the bolts are too long, they will need to be trimmed. You'll need to leave enough room for the nuts, so check the depth of the nuts and mark this on the bolts. Remember your saw safety. Carefully saw off the excess length. Step 17. Attach the nuts. Screw the nuts onto the back of the bolts until tight. Step 18. Draft excluder. The draft excluder will need to be attached to the inside of the door, like this. Remember your drill safety. Then drill the screws into position. Step 19. Test. Give the letterbox and draft excluder a test. Done.